The need to tackle the challenge of climate change is more urgent than ever. A better future for everyone in our region and in our state is at stake. At SDG&E, we aim to have net zero greenhouse gas emissions by 2045 and recognize the important role we play in helping California meet its goal to be carbon neutral by 2045. To help make this vision a reality, SDG&E created the Path to Net Zero, a decarbonization roadmap for California, which outlines our recommendations on how to decarbonize California, removing as much carbon emissions from the atmosphere as is produced, while safeguarding reliable electric service for the communities we serve. Our report is unique in that it incorporates for the first time the utility industry reliability standard, using industry-specific planning tools to chart the optimal path. This roadmap prioritizes a diversified approach centered around reliability, electrification, and affordability. We are confident that the path to net zero creates a strong case for collaboration and innovation. While we realize it's just one step, it's also a beginning, a rallying point, because we must move California forward together. It will take all of us, across all economic sectors, public, private, and nonprofit, to create a cleaner, brighter future on this planet we call home.